said, he who lives by the sword shall die by the sword. Purcell had it coming to him. You understand? He had it coming.
The only way we can be sure that they will not kill again. Life without parole. Oh, sure. How many prison guards? How many other prisoners do they have to kill before it's over? These people are mad dogs. Maniacs.
Come on, let's go.